road trip. You have this situation right here. And it happens from the back seat, you hear?
Mom, I need to go to the bathroom.
Really? We don't have time to stop.
Really bad.
Oh, God. Well, if you're lucky, you stop and you end up at a rest area. And there's rules about the bathroom in a rest area. You don't want to end up in a rest area where you have to take this with you. Or you might even have to get ready. We might have to go in like this. Now, let me tell you, dear, there's rules about using a rest area bathroom. Y'all ready? Okay, you know this rest area is sketchy, but they have to lock up the snacks. What is this? And not just lock them up once, twice. Twice we're locking up the snacks. What kind of place is this? Sketchy. Sure that you have the proper things that you need. Now, some places you come in, you got to teach your children, especially girls, that you got to hover. Don't sit on it. You got to hover. Now, if it's a really bad one, you might have to come in and you might have to lay you down some tissue just in case. If you're lucky, you come prepared and you can just blast all the whole world. And if not, if you actually have a baby, Lord forbid, that you actually have to come over here and God knows what somebody's been doing on this counter, you might have to blast all of this. You might have to get a little creative. You might even have to go this far. Now, let's say you stop in a rest area and you got your pocketbook with you and there's no hook. Now you gotta do this. Put your purse around your neck and you gotta hover and hope you don't touch anything and hope your purse doesn't touch anything either because who knows what's been going on in here. It's just crazy. This is the rest area in Madison and tips from where to use the bathroom and how to use the bathroom from Bathroom Bay. See you on the next show. Get on, go!
Yeah! I had to touch it.
Shake it off.